Weche manyien mabiro. Ka wadhi nyime, en ni nyaka sani ji abiriyo koro osewito ngimagi kaluwore kod masira mane oyudo yie mar moro e nam ma Baringo. Mario biro tok ringre auchiel mayande imanyo yudore okinyi ma kawuono. Kolero wach ni County Commissioner ma Baringo, Stephen Kutwa, owacho ni ringrego noyudi machiegni gi chula ma Kokwa e nam ma Baringo no. Yieno ero manoyudo masira chieng' Jumapil ne oting'o ji 23, mathothgi ne gin nyithind sikul. Ji 16 noresi tok yamo mapek loko yieno.
Our divers and our marine officers were able to trace the bodies around Kokwa Island, and the bodies have been successfully brought to the mainland and moved to Kabarnet mortuary. We want to say pole to the families. We have taken some of the family members to go and identify the bodies. And then be given psychosocial support.
All over Kenya right now, we don't know what's happening because there is a lot of accidents all across, and this one is one of it in which it's not expected because it's within water bodies. So we shall pray God, all of us. I think there is a lot that we need to do as Kenyans towards saving lives of our citizens all across. So urgently, we need life jackets here. As soon as yesterday.